and gentlemen, this mic is really loud, Mike. We are going live to the KWF Arena, where we are going to have a championship fight tonight. We have a series of matches for you, featuring some of the best wrestlers in the KWF, the K-Life Wrestling Federation. That is correct. This is KWF. Ladies and gentlemen, for our first fight, we have Mr. Randall Thunderthighs! Randall Thunderthighs is 6'4", weighing 87 pounds, with a signature move of the thigh squeeze. Up against Randall is Jimmy Chungo is weighing in at 99 pounds. No, I'm sorry, 199 pounds. And he is coming in weighing 2'5". No, that's 2'5" on four legs. He is coming in at 6'3". Ladies and gentlemen, I want to have a good team fight. Up against Randall Thunder Thighs is Cole Kenley. Cole Kenley. All right, hold on. Whoa. Relax. Cole Kenley has a signature move of the scissor fingers. Cole Kenley is coming in with a size of 4'6". And a weight of 399 pounds. Oregon, please fight, gentlemen.
Oh, it looks like he's doing that same chicken wing maneuver. Oh, he's coming out, that's all!
That is all in Steve Winter. Oh, victory on the post. Scissor fingers. Andy, that is a victory for Steve. It's the fake beat that really helped. Steve's in that room. And for our last fight of the evening, versus the one, the only, Sean Cena. That's right, Sean Cena.
You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
No!
Oh, nailed it.
And the fight has begun. Oh, Sean Cena coming in strong here. Oh, can Cena, oh no! A nice reversal by Sting there. Knocking Sean Cena to his feet. Is that even possible? Quick stats on Sean Cena. I didn't have time to start the fight, so he's just going. Sean Cena's signature move is called flexing. That's what he told us. He just said flexing. I don't really know what that means, but we're going to see it out there tonight. Sean Cena weighs 999 pounds at a weight of 9 feet, 99 inches. I don't understand how that works. But it does. Oh, this might be all for Sting. He's looking limp. Oh, is he done? I don't think his heart's beating. Nope, no heartbeat. Okay, all right, well, I guess that's just, is Sean Cena reviving him? Can he revive him? Does Sean Cena have the powers? Okay, well, he's definitely out. That was our final fight, but looks like we'll end with Sean Cena versus everyone! Everyone versus Sean Cena, go! How long can he stay up here? Sean Cena's looking pretty confident for just being one man against four. Oh, wow! Oh, he takes a girl one at a time! Oh my goodness, this is crazy! Oh, is he doing this? Everybody get him! Remember, his signature move is flexing! Watch out! No! All he had to do was flex! And that is all! Sean Cena with the win tonight! Ladies and gentlemen, this has been the King of U.S. Wrestling. That's why he came on the road.